We are at kyamwilu, Mwiles. Yeah.
Yeah.
How do you do it?
Hello, hello.
So I just
explain to them. Yes. Oh.
Scientific and scientific belief,
yeah,
and traditional belief. Area called kyamwilu. Kyamwilu is the combination of two names, kyalo and mwilu. Wa brother and wa twins. Wa mari one lady. Then the lady, she spent 1 week to kyalo and 1 week to mwilu.
Yes.
Then when the lady came pregnant, so when the time came to born the baby,
yes,
she born baby boy. Then you know there is a kyalo and mwilu doesn't know who is the owner of the daughter. So the lady tell her, instead of complaining, let us give her name. So the lady, she give her name Kamau. Then kyalo died first. Then the lady came to stay with her mom. Then they lived together around 20 years. Then Willu died, and then the lady died. That is scientific. Let us start with who discovered this place. He was the contractor of the road. His name is John Moore. He was 19 years old. He came to Machakos, got a car. Then a car overheat here near the corner. So instead of put hand brake, he put the big stone. When he came back, he found only stone. A car blow up, got nobody inside. So he won. So he turned back and he started to put the water to the gate. You know, there is some water flowing down. So you see that water goes up. So he takes some soil here. That soil, like soil nature, you see that soil glitches with the mineral. So he came with a machine to check the soil. So this area, there is a red market that is so far. It's around 150 meters. So when you know most of the car 90% metallic. So that's if you put your car neutral here and switch off the engine, even water goes up, even a bottle.
Come and see water.
Come and see.
Come and see water.
Are we taking them? Yeah, we should carry.
Yes, going up.
where is my water?
Don't go to
the water. Yeah, you're gonna pour for us.
Yeah.
I can try it.
Come.
So here.
Come on, yeah. Come on, pour. My friend, come here. Come here.
Even this round goes
through.
You see now, even the rainwater.